Oink. All right, let's get this down, brother. We gotta get this dub, brother. Pleasant. Nah. Haunted. Yas. Oh. Okay. Nanny.
Umai wamu. Shindayu.
Ooh, nanny.
Alright.
Now we have to get this dub. Because the first gun that was, you know, actually useful was gold. Dang, took all three to blow that up. Tough. I gotta slide up in them DM. Nani haunted's in the circle? Okay.
I let it rip.
I'll take the ammo. Shut up, bro. I know there's nothing in here. Might as well check for a good gun, though. And there's nothing. Boom. Grapple tip. Okay. Oh, it only sounds like there's one chest in here. Dang it. I feel like I would normally take the blue pump, but I feel like I'll give the heavy a try, and if it fails me this match, you're not gonna get used again. I really could go and loot castle, but why should I? I'm perfectly good where I am. And there could be people up there. But just for the heck of it, we'll go loot castle. Never know what rare treasures we could find up there. Like a loyal woman. Yes, my friends. It's sad but true. They are rare these days. Extremely rare. I can't put my dick up there. Perfect sniping spot. Oh my god. Okay, so it's up here. I don't find anything good after having to use all those mats. Swear, bro. Oh, bro, a sniper up here would be godly. Oh, I have such good loot right now. Legendary vending, a rift, a lot of rifts. Dang it. Not a good legendary vending, though. But I will use this rift. After I see where the circle goes. Oh, I'm Gooch. I don't need to move at all. I will be the king of this castle. Well, now I even got a use for the slurp. I'm gonna sit on my throne. My kingdom now. This is boring, but then again, I'm the king of the castle. So I must wait and defend it. I have looted it, that it was my choice. So I must defend it. I thought a lot of people were going to be coming to this place. I was wrong. Boosh, boosh, boosh. Well. Who dares to enter my kingdom? Nanny. Popped a rift. If I had a sniper, I'd probably try to snipe him. Oh, so this area is still in the circle. Best believe I'm still staying up here. I got the high ground. Hurry up and get done. Jesus, this takes forever. I know I have zero kills and that I'm camping, and honestly, it's kind of sad. But to be honest, I do want to get a win this match. But it's like, I want to be the king of the castle. So if I can get a win right now, or at least top 5. Top 3 would be dope. But if I can at least get top 5 while defending the castle as long as possible, fighting for my kingdom, I will be happy, whether it's a 1-kill game, whether it's a 9-kill game because I kill everybody else. They come up to the castle. I don't know. Let's see how it works out. Oh, what's that? Someone building to my castle? Or are they just building a base? So he's out there sniping with that heavy hammer. Where are we at? Gotta abort the castle. I gotta go that direction. By my kingdom. I don't really got jack for mats. I could use a rift, but that would be so risk. Frick. I feel like I should have used it, but I only lost 25 HP. Don't get me wrong, that's still a lot, but 25. Dang, someone died to a trap. Well, I didn't get the kill for it, so. Well, my trap. Ooh. Has junk not been looted? I mean, I'm a hella looted. There we go, got a little bit more mats. It's only two. I'm trying to look for like a slurp. Dang. God dang. Some guy just got shredded. I'm gonna patrol the edge. Someone's probably up there, gotta be careful. There's still six damn people? How? Spent the whole game camping. Why not keep it up? No choice but to rush. There's nowhere to hide. Knew it. 17, bro. No! How much HP? Okay. GG, I got second place. I'm dead.